One of the more common chemotherapies that we give for HER2 positive breast cancer is a regimen known as TCH. That consists of Taxotere, Carboplatin, and Herceptin. Two of the major issues we have with this chemotherapy are nausea and vomiting and allergic reactions, especially to the drug Taxotere. In order to prevent nausea and vomiting, there are any number of medicines we can use that are superb, such as Amend or Aloxi or Compazine. And in general, there are several combinations that will pretty much prevent vomiting with this chemotherapy. When Taxotere first came out, allergic reactions were sometimes very common and often quite severe. The main reason for a steroid in the TCH regimen and many other taxane-containing regimens is to prevent these kinds of reactions. If one is allergic to cortisone, there are a number of other steroids that one might use, and I'm not sure I've ever heard of a situation in which there was no steroid that might be applicable. So with a combination of anti-nausea medicines, for which there are a large variety, and some steroid, one in general can control the allergic reactions and also control the nausea and vomiting very well.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.